students, to continue with mechanism of photosynthesis, today we will discuss the dark reaction. Dark reaction is the second phase of photosynthesis which is independent of light. Dark reaction is also known as CO2 assimilation or CO2 fixation or carbon reaction. Dark reaction takes place in the stroma of chloroplast. The main aim of dark reaction is to reduce carbon dioxide to form carbohydrates. Dark reaction uses assimilatory powers produced during light reaction. In different plants, following three types of processes of dark reaction are known. First is Kelvin cycle, which occurs in C3 plants. Hess-Rex cycle occurs in C4 plants and Kemp cycle occurs in Kemp plants. Before going into the detail of these cycles, we first need to understand what are C3, C4 and Kemp plants. First, we will discuss about C3 plants. Students, majority of the plants around us belong to this category. In these plants, the first acceptor of carbon dioxide is RuBP, ribulose by phosphate, and the first stable product is PGA, phosphoglycerin acid, which is a 3-carbon compound. Due to this reason, these plants are also known as C3 plants, and the mode of dark reaction is called C3 cycle or Kelvin cycle. Next are C4 plants. In this category of plants, the first stable product of dark reaction is OAA, oxaloacetic acid, which is a 4-carbon compound. Due to this reason, these plants are known as C4 plants. The first acceptor of carbon dioxide in these plants is PEP or phosphoenol pyruvate. These plants usually prefer bright sunlight and dry air. For example, maize, sugarcane, millets, etc. The next category of plants are Kemp plants. These plants are succulent plants belonging to family Cresulaceae. The Kemp cycle is characterized by formation of organic acids during night and their decarboxylation during daytime. In next lectures, we will discuss about these various pathways of dark reaction.